The first piece is I've Grown Accustomed to Her Face by Lynn Lowe from My Fair Lady. I might want this. I've grown accustomed to her face. She almost makes the day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune. She whistles like a new. Her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in. I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again. And yet, I've grown accustomed to her voice, accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her face. I've grown accustomed to her face. She almost makes the day in. I've gotten used to hear her say good morning every day. Her joys, her woes, her highs, her lows are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in. I'm very grateful she's a woman and so easy to forget. Rather like a habit one can always break. And yet, I've grown accustomed to the choice of something in the air. Accustomed to
my heart won't let my feet do things.
But oh, what you do to me. I'm like an ocean wave that's bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor. When you dance, you're charming and you're gentle. Especially when you do that continental. But this feeling isn't purely mental. For heaven rest us, amagus test us. And that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I know that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms, I won't dance. I wasn't planning on this, but I think I remember it. We'll find out. Instrumental, On the Street Where You Live by Memory Love. Incidentally, the character who played this in My Fair Lady was Frey. So I had to remember. It's a Chinese Frey. Should be.